Welcome to Just Wing It's Forza Horizon 4 car reviews. Today we are in the McLaren P1 and we're in a whole new location. So let's drive around and see what this car is like. I have fully modified this car already, so we won't be looking at the standard model today. It's been a while since I've been at this particular map, so I'm probably gonna get a little bit on the lost side. Anyway, let's have a little bit of fun today.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's have fun. Woohoo! I don't remember ever seeing that house there. I totally forgot this place. Well, that's fun. This looks like a fun place to play around.
your destination.
Training, it's boring. So when it rains, there are alien parts that you have to look for. So I'm not sure I made that clear. Alien plants that you have to look for. Alright, I'm done messing around a little. Let's go to the racetrack that I know that's here, and we can test the car's actual performance.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
How do I get out of here now?
Recalculating route.
I see a possible way out. This could be fun. Sorry about the sound problem there. Well, I'm out, at least.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right.
Sorry, this map has a lot of lag on it.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
All right, let's test a drag. It's always fun trying different things. Although I don't think this car is set for drag, but ah, doesn't matter. That wasn't bad at all. Alright, let's try out an actual race.
Arrived at your destination.
I must say though, the Viper definitely has better braking. In terms of cornering, I'm gonna give it to the Viper again. Acceleration top end, I think I give to the McLaren P1. Well, that didn't work. That's a problem. Epic fail today. That was terrible. Let's try that again. Nah, I think it's the settings of that was absolutely terrible. Settings make a huge difference. Alright, to be fair on this car, I think let's go to the highway on the mainland and test it out. I've got this, an easier way to do this. gonna try and fast forward this little bit. Alright, welcome back. So, let's test this car on the highway, shall we? Sorry, I got bad lag today. Really not bad at all. I'm actually quite impressed. So I'm gonna do one last test. I think let's go back to where we usually test the cars and see what she's actually capable of. I'm gonna skip to this particular area. So see you in a bit. Alright, and we are back. Let's test her out now. All right, let's have a closer look at the car externally. I think from now on, I'm going to be using the drone mode. I think it's going to be much easier to actually see what the car looks like from the outside. Although my controller isn't working too well. Hold on a sec. I have to use my keyboard rather. It really is a stunning looking car. Definitely one of my favorites. And that's all for today, people. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and click on notifications. Until next time, enjoy your week.